and the whole world, including the United States, including all that we have known and cared for, will sink into the abyss of a new dark age, made more sinister and perhaps more protracted by the lights of perverted science. Let us, therefore, brace ourselves to our duty, and so bear ourselves that if the British Empire and its Commonwealth last for 1,000 years, men will still say this was their finest hour.